Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
All good, baby.
Look who it is. I know I said I was gonna set up my garage in the rectory, but the space outside works so much better. It's not nearly as stuffy out there as it was in the forge.
What's up?
Being here now. Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop on board, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire! Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit! We need the Nawali for this. Plan B, Nina, get me on the train, then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Ooh! Made it!
We're close. Hang in there. Shit. Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D. I can't get close until you hotwire that turret.
Can't shoot it out.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Screw hot wiring. I can take out these control servers.
malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret down. You can bring in the Nuwali now.
Closing in.
Better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
That's right.
Again!
Professional!
Didn't we blow up all these fucking trucks?
Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no, wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
No surprise there.
You killed Sergio! You bastards!
Can you teach me that?
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
Anybody else want their heart cut out?
way! Ooh. Hold the line!
Who else wants to take us on?
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
Up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Ah!
That's that one.
Jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
You gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan.
Look out! Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali.
Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that. Right?
Another one down.
Give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be... Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this plan F. F for fuck. Glad you taught me to drive one of these.
That went well.
Perfect.
that?
The falling VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. Is that enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mug-mosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoa.
We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment!
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.